Okay, so let's set up a lock screen for this Moto G6 from Cricut. Let's go and open settings. Just light up the screen to open all the applications. And let's go and find settings. Okay, and in settings, let's go and find security and location. There you go. So security and location, open security and location. And now let's go and screen lock. For now we have the swipe for screen lock. And let's go and set up pattern, pin or password. So let's go and set up a password for now. Okay, so you can choose a password. Okay, so any, you can choose no less than 4 digits or 4 letters and no less than 3 numbers, or you can choose any symbols or things like that. So for now I'm gonna choose Moto Moto 6, hit continue, MOTO 6. Make sure that it matches the second one to confirm. Okay. Alright, so now notification on lock screen. Show all notification content. That means that anything, any notification such as email notifications, social media notification, text message, and any other will show on lock screen. Second one is high sensitive notification. That means that any social media notification, it won't show in your lock screen, or email notification. You're only gonna show if you got a text message, a missed call, and a weather, time, and date. Okay. Third one is don't show notification at all. That means that on your lock screen, you only gonna see, when you turn on your screen, you're only gonna see the time, weather, and date. That's all we're gonna see when you open or unlock screen, or, I mean, turn on your screen, okay, before you enter your password. Alright, so hit done when you're done, and you can see here that screen lock is a password. If you want to change your lock screen, just confirm your password, and now you can switch to a pattern or pin. Okay, you want to switch to pin. Now let's secure startup. That means that when you reboot your phone, they will require to the 4-digit pin to reboot it or power on or off. Okay, so hit no for now. And you can choose 4 to 6 digits. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hit OK. And now your screen lock is in 6-digit pin. Okay. Well, this is how to change, and you can go back and change to pattern or some or things like that. Okay, so just make sure to do that. And yeah, thanks so much for choosing my video. This is how to set up a lock screen for this Moto G6. Please find my other tutorials related to this smartphone, like hard reset if you forget your password, pattern, or PIN, or you just do a factory reset on this phone, or there is a talkback or voice over the phone when you touch the screen. So I have a tutorial also how to remove or disable those issues. Okay, thanks so much. Subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button and please share my video on your social page. Thank you.